Have you seen the headlines? Redfin is in hot water. Let me show you the news. Redfin is one of those companies that doesn't think you're necessary as an agent, and they feel that their search plus employee-based model is more than enough to steal your market share. Well, they also, because of their business practices of rebating part of the buy-sell commission, cannot afford to show and sell properties under a certain price point, or their model no longer works. It's no longer profitable. So they don't show certain properties, and that's ended that, put them right at the top of the headlines in the negative way. So fair housing groups are suing Redfin for redlining and making a limit to what they'll show. And if the property of the house isn't of that value or higher, they won't show. So trouble they are in, this is worth reading. You got to know about your new competitor, Redfin.